Sasan greetings everyone, I'm Trisha Ponce and I'm here to demonstrate on how to fold a cool napkin. Step 1, lay the napkin in front of you. Second step, fold the napkin in half diagonally. Third step, orient the napkin so the open corner faces away from you. The fourth step, fold the most corner diagonally to the point dress on top of the far corner. Repeat the last step with the right side, bringing this fold evenly along to the last one. Turn the napkin over, keeping the open ends pointing away from you. The seventh step, evenly fold the bottom third of napkin up and press the feet down well. Fold the both left and right side back and underneath the napkin evenly to create the finished product seen there. Here's the finished product. Come sum it up. Adios!